Hello? Destiny? Well, I hope you know Destiny. Hey? Huh? Oh, they with Destiny. The kids is well, they fine, but we at the hospital. I don't know. I'm up here. I think no, because she told us it's for, I think, two people. Mama don't come till Monday. they see her now. Cassandra said, you want her here? Well, she said you need to go to work, but you can come if you want to. We at the P My Fayette. We upstairs on the third floor. They said she can have some snacks. I got some snacks up here, but if you want to bring her some actual food, that's fine. Alright. Mama text you. Let me see what she said. I told Mama, when I told her my reaction, she talking about I'm crazy. I don't know what I'm talking about. Mama said you're not progressing. Your mama said you're not progressing. What that mean? It say, but you're not progressing. Yes. So they're getting worse. Yes, but you're not progressing. IDK yet. Cassandra's, she is funny. She said, I'm not going to work. I'm coming to the hospital. She came straight up here. She could have come straight up here.
But she at work.
She not at work.
She is at work.
Well, obviously, she is leaving to come up here to bring you some food and stuff. She about to bring you some food. Dang, I wanted my chicken. I left my chicken at the house. I wanted that chicken. Now it's gonna be sitting there on the table and ain't nobody gonna be there. Oh, my po' chicken. My po' food. Baby fine? He's doing okay? I'm not reading. Picking up.
Baby's just kicking up a storm in there.
Trying to figure out what's this going across his head. What is this?
Come find me for more details. Wizard! Keep off the warm water. My throat a little dry. I'm a little parched. I'm a little parched, man.
Want your phone? No? Okay. How you doing? So how are you doing? Yes. Yeah. Anything in your back? What is that? I can't, ain't never playing nowhere. Ain't never playing. I'm gonna play. I don't know, to be honest.
You what? Coming. Oh. Oh, you tell him. She already left work, babe. Same question. What cash? What you want me to tell me? What you want me to tell me? TV on. You want these crackers? Pressing the mouse button, but it's because you dropped it and broke it.
the TV. Thank you. Challenge. Look, see? They already trying to bring a damn ghost upon us. Ooh! That one kind of big. You have up in the high one now? That's a little rumbling. It's like they slowed down. What's the name? Wrestling. I'm trying to see. It's off the chart. What? Why are you trying to abuse me?
to earn cantrip XP, you must cast a cantrip spell that is the same rank as your current cantrip level. I could go on, but I'm predisposed to kinesthetic learning. Why don't we dispense with the yakety yak and get to casting cantrips? Sound good? Brilliant! If you open your cantrips menu, you'll notice I'll give you not one, not two, but three cantrip spells. You're quite welcome. Just don't go getting accustomed to such charity. Most cantrips cost gold, you know. Let's begin by taking a closer look at the two floors cantrips I just gifted you. School Spirit and Flip. Seeing as they're floors cantrips, the purpose of these spells is to add a splash of magic panache to them. For example, the School Spirit cantrip casts a temporary magical manifestation of your school's emblem. So, speaking of self-explanatory, the other floors cantrip you own is Flip. Bet you can guess what that one does.
Thank you. Thank you.
that's how I feel. Someone talking to me. I hear somebody talking to me. Streaming. I'm playing Wizards. I'm streaming. Somebody talking to me.
Well, babe, you in labor, babe.
You in labor. Well, something going on over there. Can't play Wizards right now. We can play later. Life contractions are going crazy. Texting me. Take your blood and stuff with her.
She forgot to take it. What you watch?
Them like some detective stuff, cop stuff.
I've discovered something more significant about Dragonspire. Within the innermost ring is an academy, and only students of the Dragonspire Academy may enter that ring.
I'm looking at that thing on your screen up there. I'm watching your screen up there.
Go now to the necropolis and see if you can discover a becoming a student of Dragonspire Academy. Think of it as a student exchange.
Yeah? Huh? A little bit. It's okay. It's alright. If you get sent home, we'll be back here in a couple days. Be back again. It's fine. It's okay. That's Cash. You're going crazy right now. Something's going crazy. cop stuff. Spoke too soon. Your contractions are looking at the screen. They're not going down. They go hard and then mild and then back hard. That's what it's looking like on the screen. They going up and down, but they not going down much. You don't get a contraction. They'll be back in here in another hour. It's 9 o'clock. It's 9:09. Character goes. You want your phone?